Okay, everybody, this video is going to be short and sweet. I'm going to basically show you how to correctly remove the meat from snow crab claws, you guys. Okay, and in here I just have a few more of the claws, but I'm going to set it to the side for now. This bowl here is for the meat that I've already gotten out, as you can see there. Have some empty shells in here. See? So I've gotten some of the meat out, a couple of them already. But that's what that is, okay? So yeah, guys, I'm gonna show you how to correctly get the meat out of a snow crab claw. Stay tuned. Okay. Just have a few more here, but it's good. Okay, the first one, guys. I'm going to show you. All you have to do is take the two claws like this, okay, get a good hold of them, and you simply separate them like this, okay? And this membrane here, right here, guys, that comes out, you remove it. Sometimes I have meat on it. If it does, you know to eat it. And that's pretty much it, guys. You remove one of the claws, and at the same time, you snatch out this thin membrane here. After that, you just cut it open. Ooh. And remove the meat. Okay. This is the meat bowl back here, guys, right here. Okay? So that's what I'm doing. Getting the meat out. That's what it's looking like in there, guys. So then, let's pull it out. You may have to open it up a little more, you know, just to make sure. Okay? And just take the meat out. Look. That's it. All right. Okay. Same thing here. The other side of it. All right. Okay, guys. All right. So I'll show you guys again. Okay. Separate the two claws and open it quickly to pull out the membrane here. Take it out. This one didn't have much meat on it. Okay. And cut it open. Sometimes it'd be really hard to cut open, though. Really hard. Get it open, guys. Cut it open. Oh. Making me a little hard sometimes. Get the meat. Get the meat out of there. See? Oh. Open it up a little more. Okay. Okay, this should do it. This should do it. Sometimes you have to do that to get the meat out. Look, see? Meatball over here. Okay. Now it'll be easier to get it out. See? Should be. Okay. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Make sure I got it all out of there. All right, okay, so you guys, it's pretty much just that simple. That's how much meat I got so far. Okay, And I'm gonna go ahead and keep cracking them open if you guys don't mind. Stay tuned. All right. I'm back. One more demonstration. Okay. All right, separate the two claws. Open. So you see the membrane, pull it out. This one don't have much meat on it, okay. Proceed to crack it open. Oh. Get it open. Get it open. Okay. All right, it's open. Little meat in, out of here, this side. You can see, came right out. And then got the other side here. Let that come out too. Get that out of here. Okay. I think I got most of it. Yeah. Okay. Another one, guys. Okay. Remember to pull quickly. All right. See membrane there. Snatch it. A little bit of meat came out on this one, guys. A little bit. Eat that. Open it up. Oh, hard. This one is really hard. Wow. Wow. Sharp. A little bit of meat in there. Okay. The rest of it. I think I can get it out. Oh, I don't want to take a chance. I'm just going to open it up a little bit more. Oh. Okay. Open it up a little bit more. Okay. Me here. I think it's pretty clean. Huh? Yeah. Okay. So yeah, guys, this is how you properly get the meat out of the claw. And just one thing to remember. The back end is the claw you want to grab, because this is the claw that is going to have the membrane attached to it when you pull it out. So remember to turn it around and make sure that you have, like I said, the back end, and you'll know by this right here. This is the back claw. So grab the back claw, guys, okay? Quickly separate. Okay, like I said, a little bit of meat, not too much came out on it. Okay. All right. Okay. So, I know this is like really, really simple, but a lot of people don't know that, you know, how you can get the meat out quicker. And yeah, I have to learn too, guys. And I'm just sharing, you know, what I learned myself. So, it's okay. Let's see if I can get this out. Yeah. Alrighty. Okay, let me get all that out. Let me get it out. Deal some in there. I got most of it, y'all. See? Okay. One more. This is it. All right. Okay, remember to grab the back claw. It's going to be this one here, guys. This one here. Okay. Separate it. Very little meat on there. Open it up. Okay. I want to thank you all for watching this video. I hope it helps somebody. I know it helped me when I learned it. It really did. So, hope it helps somebody out there. All right. Let's get this meat out. Let's work on getting this meat out of here. Okay. Let me get out. Hope everybody is well. I'm going to warm up some butter sauce with this real quick. Okay. Ooh, guys, that's thunder. It's thunder and lightning. Okay, I got most of the meat out of there, see? And this is the meat that I got from all of it. Okay, guys, thank you for watching.